heart is aglow. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Why do you like history class?
I like history class because Mr. Torgerson is a funny teacher, as well as he's great at teaching history. And I also like history because it's interesting about learning about Western civilization.
What was your favorite project?
My favorite project was the Heraldry project because it was very artistic and we got the chance to like have our own symbol and our own slogan, and it was nice to bring art to history class and be artistic.
Garrett, what was your favorite project in geometry and why?
I liked the geometry constructions we did because they were fun to make and they looked really neat.
Why do you like the class?
Ms. Brigance explains geometry very well, makes things really easy to understand.
What has your favorite project been in bio class?
My favorite project in biology is the cell analogy project because we had a lot of freedom and we got to choose what we want and present it in an interesting way.
Why do you like the class?
I like the class because it incorporates science into learning it easier and in very different ways, even though I might not be the strongest in that class.
Why do you like gym class?
I like gym because it's just really fun to get together with your friends and play some sports.
What was your favorite unit in PE?
My favorite unit was when we did handball because Coach Mel joined the game and it was just really fun and intense.
What was your favorite project in Spanish?
My favorite project was a poster that we made about some food and it was all in Spanish. It was very fun.
Oh, why do you like class?
Because I really like Miss Liebrock. She's a great Spanish teacher and she helps me understand.
Why do you like English class?
Words! Big ones!
What was your favorite project?
Probably the mock trial in English. That was pretty fun.